whatever supplies you may want or need, I suggest you grab them.
All right, thank you.
Hi there, guys. We are back with this lovely fellow for another episode of The Last of Us. I remembered what it was called. Also, I think I remember buttons. So, Bill's map. Let's have a look here. Fantastic. Zoom in. I don't like the words nest. Right. Okay. Oh. I know, if I got a I know, I've still got a pipe. Want to make another one of those scissor bats? They were so cool. Let's see. Can we make some Molotovs? And then we should be able to pick up more of these. Woohoo! Woohoo! No, you put that away. Hey, you get that brick out. Let's quickly see what else we can get. Training manuals allow you to craft more improvised weapons. Go on in. Sharpening, place flat edge goes, blah, 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 blah. Stealth combat weapons and tactical movement. Reading it. To hide. Okay. Did that? Am I now more proficient? Why can I not climb over the bar? This is annoying. Run all the way around here. Also, why can't I pick up those bottles? Let's grab the hunting rifle ammo. No, you're not gonna let me go through there yet. I am really, really enjoying this game. I'm hoping that you guys are enjoying the playthrough as well. It's just like, also, I'm sorry that there wasn't an episode on Tuesday. I thought I had another one lined up because I was going to record today, so I've got a day off, but.
Really, come on.
Just didn't work out that way.
Don't leave the door open.
I got it.
I'm not leaving the door open, Bill.
We have to cross to the other building. Up the stairs. Let's move it.
Just stay with me.
Can't believe you agreed to this bullshit, Bill. What you should have done was just left him back there.
You weren't kidding about him.
Gonna take a look around up here.
Nothing in there that I need. Go ahead, take whatever you want.
Saw a group of hunters coming dangerously close to town. Luckily, a pack of infected chased them off. Reminder, put up more warning signs to let them know you're serious. A hunter's people, then. Oh, that's sad. That's very sad. That's about how sad it is. Are hunters kind of scavengers?
What kind of trouble are you in? Where the hell's Tess?
Well,
it's just a job. Simple drop-off.
What are you delivering? That little brat?
Haha, fuck you too.
You fucking tell him.
You know, I hope you know what you're doing.
No.
Are you kidding me with this guy?
Where are we going, Bill?
I got the safe house. More of an armory.
Wait, I thought
we
picked up a car.
We?
Bill, just...
That's like I said. What I need's on the other side of town. That side I don't have to go to because it's filled with infections. So we're gonna need more guns.
Can I? Yes, I can. Spike baseball bat, yes, please. Right. Go on, Bill. Use your legs. Down here. Absolutely nothing. Okay, Ellie, get out of the way.
There's one inside.
Oh shit.
Oh. I need to take care of that. Relax.
You didn't answer my question about Tess.
Oh yeah, fuck.
The two of you were inseparable.
She's busy.
Yeah, sure. I'm busy. Like, might be trouble in paradise.
Yeah,
you see his head go. What's the hell? That sounds. Jesus. Pick up them scissors. Right.
So, why don't you fix one of these cars?
Oh my God, you're a genius.
What are you asking us?
I mean, the whole time, why on earth hadn't I thought
about fixing
one of these cars?
Why do you want me to shake it? I don't understand.
Okay, don't be a dick.
Their I don't know why
it rotted
keeps
and the batteries are dead.
Are you done?
Shake things.
I can't even begin to think what the inside of the engine blocks look like. Only ones making new car batteries are the military. God damn it.
Infected!
Lock and load.
Oh. Still not any better. Ah, fuck, man. Cheers. Get some. What? Ellie, no. God, I thought I was just doing an Ellie, but then realised it actually looked like Clementine. That's why I got confused. You good, Bill? You good? You good. Although my bat's broken right now, which is
you gotta check barricades again.
Quite annoying.
Collect the simple shit, and now you're paying for it. You know what that means? Taking all the supplies from the warehouse.
Okay,
and the
now he's talking to himself.
Then it'll take
Bill?
Joel, this way.
Yeah, I'm trying to find a stick. Could really do with a hitting weapon. I just broke mine. Looks like we're out of luck. So on we go.
You picked a hell of a place to hold up, didn't you?
You know, as bad as those things.
Oh, stuff and things.
Normal people would scare me.
Oh, I thought there might be stuff behind it.
You of all people should understand that.
What does that mean?
Nothing. Are you sure that gate's gonna hold them?
Well, I locked it. They don't have a key.
Well, I locked it.
So which way?
We're here. In the cellar.
My Spidey sense. Okay, that time it was wrong. But it knew about the gears. Did you lock this one too, Bill?
Right down here.
Terrible accent. Terrible accent.
Well, here we are. You don't touch anything.
It looks like Solid Snake's ugly
brother.
Can you
close the door? Let's gear up.
What? I need a gun?
Yeah, you do.
No, you don't.
Hey, Joel, give her a gun.
I can handle myself.
No. Just stay here.
It's fine. Just wait around for you two to get me killed.
Well, this goes on record as the worst fucking job you've ever taken.
It's up there.
How in the hell is Tess okay with this suicide mission?
I don't know if you can hear this, but Drake is snoring.
It's her idea.
Really? Well, the broad's not as smart as I thought she was.
Well, or is alive. Don't speak ill of the dead.
Seriously, you gotta take that kid back to where you found her.
I can't just take her back.
Then send her packing. Let her find her own way. Look, let me tell you a story. Once upon a time, I had somebody that I cared about. A partner. Somebody I had to look after. And in this world, that sort of shit's good for one thing. Getting you killed. So you know what I did? I wisened the fuck up. And I realized it's gotta be just me.
Bill, it ain't like that. It's
bullshit. It is just like that. Hey! What'd I say to you when we walked down the steps? What'd I say?
I'm just fixing your stupid pile.
Don't touch. God damn it. You keep babysitting long enough, and eventually it's gonna blow up in your face.
She's not a bomb.
Here.
Don't throw loaded guns. You lumped it on the table when it was aimed at me. That was bad enough. If that had gone off, it would have taken my fucking leg off. Alright. Got a shotty.
Before we go any further, I got something I gotta show you.
Please don't be a penis, Bill.
New toy from the toy box.
Please don't be a rubber penis, Bill. Oh, hang on. I was gonna say, we have a workbench.
Let's see what we got.
Right. I have zero pliers. Got a lot of coggy bits though. Just do that. Do this. How much else we can do?
Now we're talking.
Are we? Show me your rubber penis.
This is a nail bomb.
He's on a watch list somewhere.
You gotta be really careful. This thing blows. Ooh, it fucking shreds anybody standing nearby.
That's nice.
I've seen your handiwork.
How the fuck do you carry something like that? Powerful bombs explode when enemy gets close. Use offensive or defensive. You can be thrown using the L2. Okay, by throwing them. Undetonated bombs can always be retrieved. I feel like this is like the fireworks, where once they're thrown, you just fucking walk away.
So we got shotguns and bombs. What the hell are we doing with them?
Well, every few weeks, this military caravan rides through town. I assume they're out looking for supplies. I mean, you'd be amazed at the shit that they overlook. Anyway, a few months back, they were rolling through and they get overrun by this horde of infected. They were all over the truck. It plows right in the side of the high school. Still sitting there with the battery in it.
So we take that battery and we put it in another car.
Bingo.
Where you take the
I wanted
entire
to get
truck.
It, but it seemed too dangerous with all the infected on that part of town. But fuck it. Joel needs a car.
Hey, what if it's damaged?
Nah. Those trucks are like tanks. It's just sitting there.
This will not work.
3 or 6. I'm feeling like the shotgun at this point may be definitely what we need. If it's too... I just throw shit on the floor. Don't litter, Joel. Like, if it's too dangerous for this crazy motherfucker to go in for it, I'm not too... What have you found, Ellie?
Kid, I swear to God...
Is it more ammo?
Took anything.
Hey, man, I don't need any of your shit. Trust me.
Joel, you are keeping an eye on her, right?
Like a hawk.
Well, whatever you want to read, that's up to you. What you got in here, though? There's a plank. It's my hitter. We're good. Can I modify my hitter? Nice, so we've got an insta-kill, which is good. I'm trying to think whether or not we should build any shivs. Shivintam.
Nice place you got here.
Well, if you got anything to confess, this would be the place to do it. Alright. Time to sack up.
You know what? I'm gonna quickly see if I can. Oh, I don't have any binding. Well, no shivs. Oh, crap. Oh, God. I thought you just jumped straight out the window. Fucking hell.
Ellie, come on.
Just jump out this window, Ellie.
Look, there's a school.
Alright.
Ready?
Guess we'll find out.
A stick with some scissors out of it, brilliant. What? Oh, am I fixing my light? Is my light broken? And I'm like hitting it.
Seem worse.
Ew. Gross. Billy, you need to tidy the fuck up.
This gate, it's all new territory to me.
I'm on it.
Hey.
What, this gate?
You guys hear that?
Keep quiet.
Is do here, shit. Oh, wait, I'm meant to be doing this, aren't I? Alright. That was two of them. Oh, crap, that's a clicker as well. Fire in the hole! There we go.
What the fuck?
Okay, keep at it.
More? Oh, stealth. So much stealth. They're all clickers and I don't have shivs.
Oh, man.
Oh shit. You're standing in the fire. Do you not get... Do you know what though? Yeah, pretty good.
You wanna keep going?
Oh shit. Oh shit. Yeah. There's got to be something else I can use to throw around here. Aha! That did nothing. Nothing at all. Nothing at all. Steady. Oh shit. Stop moving. Can't fucking do him in without a shiv. Should have made some shivs. I knew it. That's also a good idea. That also works. Shotguns also work. How do I reload this? Nope, that's swing. Circle, no, that's crouch. Triangle, no. L1, no. No. There we go. Do you guys drop anything? Or any loot? Any sick loot? About more of you, are there? Oh, that'll be a yes then. Let's put that for the hunting rifle so we can get some decent headshots off. Come on. No! Yeah, I know. Oh, come on. Yep. Got him. Right, so these are the fairly easy ones because there's only two. We're doing okay, ish, sort of, maybe. Then there's like 60 of them down here, isn't there? Yep. Did I get them all? We got them all. That was awesome. Now hopefully... Here, where's the other one? Come on, come on. Molotovs for the win. Oh.
I think that's it.
Good job.
Again, yes, mate. Okay, so we don't need a stick anymore because we've already got pretty sticked up. Just pick up this plant. So why the fuck not?
Hold up. I got a key for that gate.
You got a key for that one, do you?
Suggest we move quietly.
Really? Why?
Easy.
Oh shit. I'm guessing we need to go down there. So maybe if I... Do you now like... stay up there or... No, no, you do not. Well, that didn't work. Oh, failing. Cheers, Ellie. That's fucking teamwork.
You weren't kidding about this place, were you?
Wait, what? Oh, fuck's sake, clickers. Right, the bottles respawn, which is handy. We just got one. Scissors.
They don't get much closer than that.
I also turned my torch on. Oh, there was a gas canister. All these possibilities. Wait. What do we have in here? Parts, gears, more gears. Oh, fucking hell. Right, I kind of want to go up and into that house, to be honest. That looks like there could be some cool stuff in the house.
If you guys would give me a gun, I could help you kill some of these fuckers.
Shut up.
I don't think there's anyone in here. Ellie, my darling. You're in the way. Oh. Firefly pendant. Some food. Okay, you guys aren't crouching. That makes me feel like I don't need to crouch. Give you some fucking fabric. Oh, if only, like, all these sofas and all the dead people's clothes and everything weren't made of fabric. Maybe I could find some, you know? Okay, right, so. That's this house scouted through. However, now, we have to go into this one, which has got four. To you, Bill. Right, never mind. Sparta! Eddie, good job of shouting hey at it, but sometimes that just doesn't cut the mustard. So we can't get in this house. Have a look in. Oh no, we came from in here. Pick up that brick. Oh, bottles. Bottles are way better. Make more noise. Okay, so we've got nothing around us. We've got a lot of these now. I think this is now this area looted and done with, so we have to find a way out. Aha, so it'd be through there. But there's nothing else in here.
This way. It's tied on the other side.
Right.
What about going through here?
What, the doggy door? Maybe you should have given her a gun.
Okay, Bill.
There's more of those clicker things inside the house.
Oh, fuck's sake.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
They ain't seen us yet. Stay down.
Careful.
So I've got one shiv, so I can take one of them out. Did I not make a shiv? This is horrible. What? Well, that's just plain unfucking fair. I pressed triangle. I was sneaking. You all saw it. Do you know what? think we can just sneak on by. Oh shit. Don't worry. Oh shit. This one maybe not so much. Oh fuck. Maybe this one yes so much. Some tape over there. Kind of want the tape so I can make a shiv, but I'd have to use a shiv to get rid of him. Just backing out. Just.
Alright, come on, let's get up. On the RV and over. Should be clear.
Yeah. Come on, Ellie. Then.
Who the hell left us here? You got friends in town?
No. Although I got some idea who might have come through here. School's on the other side of this house. Let's get inside.
Come on, Ellie.
Cause I am super sneaker. Alcohol. Scissors. What else we got? Nothing else in here.
Joel!
Yeah.
Do you wanna not fucking shout, mate? Like, we've literally just gone through. Wait. Okay. Yes, some cloth. Oh my god. Don't keep that kind of shit in your airing cupboard when you have a baby. Ooh, upsetting thing about this. There's a baby seat in a baby room, and all the luggage is here. The baby seat's still there, which means that they either drove the car without the child in a baby seat, or they never made it. And I read it. School's closed indefinitely. Some yelling at each other, whispering to someone wants to leave, go to sister's house, it's safe in the outbreak of town. Dad yelled at me for listening to the radio. He says the news is bullshit. Mum agreed with him while putting on a brave face, but I can tell she's scared. They both look scared. I think Dad felt bad about it yesterday. Gadget was asleep in my bed and Dad didn't say anything about it. He came in, petted him aside and walked out. I've never seen them like this. Dad was consoling Mum last night. Aunt Karen... What kind of child writes the word console? Consoling Mum last night. Aunt Karen is dead. At least that's what I think I heard. We sat for breakfast, I was quiet, nothing happened, I played along. So Jen stopped by and chatted with Dad, more like whispering with Dad, lots going on around these days. Afterwards, Dad told us that we had to leave town. You have to go to a new home, the military will protect us, I'm only allowed to bring one bag with me, Mum just sat there. Where we were going, there's no pets allowed. We drove to the edge of town with Gadget, I took off his collar and let him go. On the drive back, Dad kept talking about how he'll be fine. He's meant to be free in the wild, whatever. It's time, Dad says we'll be back before we know it. I think he's full of it. Oh. Again, it's little bits like that that are just like. Yeah. What's up?
Not right now, Ellie.
Okay.
No, we've got a second. Don't fucking blow her off, Joel. Fucking harsh bastard. Got a shiv, though, didn't I? Yes, we have tools, which means we can upgrade stuff. Wait, does that just mean I've got tool level 1, which now means I can then... Oh, okay, so the tools aren't an expendable resource for crafting. Well, shit.
What'd I tell you? There's that truck sticking out of the school right there. Come on.
What do you mean, come on?
There's a bunch of them up there. Try not to make a sound.
Okay, and this is where I'm going to leave this episode, with us hiding behind a car in front of a horde of infected near a school. Fantastic times ahead, obviously. So if you like this video, hit that like button. If you want to be kept up to date with all the other releases, hit that subscribe button as well. And as always, you stay awesome.